Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to shorten your core cable on your Sony 7506s. So let's get to it. Okay, so there you go. That's pretty much the example of how you go about shortening your cable on your Sony 7506s. So hopefully this was informative, and until next time, take care.